The past 3 years have changed the world profoundly. 2020 started off like any other year, but it soon became clear our world was on the brink of fundamental change. And we had to adapt and innovate our global cooperation and networking. In April 2020, we launched our first webinar. And in the past 3 years, continued with a total of 135 webinars. Most webinars are interpreted into several languages. A year later, we launched our virtual event platform, serving members via streaming, interpretations, and online networking. We embraced hybrid events. And continue to host the ESA Bureau, TC Forum, and workshops online. We grew our membership participation even further, with 10,000 new My ESA accounts. We also published a host of knowledge resources providing valuable insights, including the COVID-19 monitor, launched in April 2020, with 1,800 measures reported from over 200-plus countries and territories around the world. In the past 3 years, we published 54 articles and hosted 64 webinars dedicated to monitoring the pandemic. Further, we produced 15 reports and published 175 articles on a variety of topics, further strengthening the ESA's voice for social security. By joining forces with leading international and regional organizations, we continued our mission of highlighting the importance of social security. In the past 3 years, we've reached further and wider, strengthening our worldwide community and maximizing knowledge sharing among the global social security community.